Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to reset the dock to default factory settings. Resetting the dock to factory settings removes all apps, items, folders added, and any customization done to the dock. Basically, factory settings replaces any stock app icons that might have been removed or deleted, resizes the dock, and restores it to its original state when OS X was originally installed, as shown here. Restoring the dock to factory settings involves entering two simple one-line commands in terminal. Onwards with the demo. So let's get started. For this demo, I've intentionally deleted the Numbers app in order to show what would happen if any of the stocks app like Numbers was deleted and the dock restored to factory settings. Therefore, open terminal and enter the following two one-line commands. Followed by line 2 to relaunch the dock. As you will notice, after factory restore, there's a question mark icon on the dock. This basically means that the stock app icon has been removed or deleted, which in my case the Numbers app. To get rid of the questionable icon, simply reinstall the app again. And that's all there is to it. Resetting the dock to factory settings couldn't be more easy. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.